Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to unblock Discord. As you probably know, Discord is banned in several countries, including Turkey, Russia, China, Iran, the UAE, and Oman. Many schools and workplaces also block access to Discord to prevent distractions. This video will help you bypass the censorship and firewalls put in place by your school or workplace and access Discord. Before I show you how to unblock Discord, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy this content. It will mean a lot to me and help me create even more useful content. So, how can you unblock Discord? The short answer is NordVPN. NordVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, or tablet, and that allows you to change your IP address. Once connected, your real IP address will be hidden and replaced by the IP address of the VPN server. Imagine I would like to use Discord. As you can see, I don't have access to the website. Same problem with the app. If I want to access it, what I need to do is use NordVPN to make it look like I'm somewhere else. You can connect to a server using the map or from this list on the left. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Germany, France, Australia, just to name a few. These are all countries from which you can make it look like you're in. Simply select a location. NordVPN will then establish a connection to the fastest server available in this specific location. Let's choose a location, Germany for example. I click on Germany. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from Germany. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in Germany. Let's refresh this page. And as you can see, I now have access to Discord. I can now log in, chat with my friends, and so on. NordVPN not only helps me bypass censorship, but it also fully encrypts my traffic, meaning my internet service provider can no longer track what I do, what websites I visit, and so on. Once you don't need to use a VPN anymore, you may deactivate it by pressing this button. I showed you how to do it from a computer, but it's the same principle if you're on a smartphone or tablet. The iOS and Android apps are quite similar to this one. As you saw, to unblock Discord, you need NordVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link located in the description under this video. NordVPN is one of the best VPNs to unblock restricted apps and websites. They have over 6,300 servers in 111 countries. It's a safe, reliable, and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on up to 10 devices simultaneously. Great speeds, no bandwidth limit, a zero-lock policy, very effective to bypass censorship and geo-blocks. NordVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it costs only a few dollars per month. With this link, you will take advantage of a 74% discount and 3 months free. Use the coupon code VCLUB to get an extra discount. To summarize, the idea is to use NordVPN to make it look like you are in another location by replacing your IP address with the IP address of the VPN server. Doing this not only allows you to bypass censorship, but also browse anonymously and more. All you need to do is to select a location in the list. That's it. It is that simple. Please note that NordVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact their customer service and ask them to refund you. That's it. The only condition, make this request within 30 days after signing up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as NordVPN comes with many other benefits. To access geo-restricted websites, bypass firewalls, increase the security of your connection, avoid bandwidth throttling, access more content, save money, and more. Don't even think about free VPNs. Free VPNs are not very effective at unblocking restricted apps and websites. They're also unsecured and very slow. The worst part is that some of them can easily be detected by your ISP. Best to forget about them. This is why I recommend using NordVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to unblock Discord. Remember, with this link, you will take advantage of a 74% discount and 3 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Another great VPN to unblock Discord is Surfshark VPN. Surfshark is another high-quality VPN with over 3,200 servers in 100 countries. Just like NordVPN, Surfshark is available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. You can use it on an unlimited number of devices simultaneously. This is something very few VPN providers offer. very effective to bypass censorship as well. So, if NordVPN is a bit too expensive for you, I recommend that you get Surfshark instead, as it is a bit more affordable. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/surf or click on the link located in the description under this video. With this link, you will take advantage of an 87% discount and 4 months free with a 2-year plan. Great value for money. Like NordVPN, Surfshark offers a money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. NordVPN and Surfshark both work great to unblock Discord, but also to unblock other restricted apps and websites, bypass firewalls, and more. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to unblock Discord. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notifications button. Thanks and see you next time.